one day everybody would be considered equal. And he had, that dream had not fully been accomplished, could people still be racist towards the people, offend people by their sexuality, their color, and what they believe in. I also believe that everybody should be considered equal and have equal rights. I have a dream to one day go to New York City, to go to Trinity Church and see Alexander Hamilton's grave. And also buried by Trinity Church is his wife, Eliza Hamilton. Alexander Hamilton didn't give up his whole life because his first friend that turned out to be one of his enemies, Aaron Burr, shot him. And Eliza, after his death, talked against slavery, tried to raise funds for Washington Monument, and made the first private orphanage because Alexander Hamilton was an orphan. My other dream is to go to France to see a French soldier that fought in the American Revolution. His name was Lafayette, and he was a general, and he worked with Washington. My generational dream is not to see a president that will not make us live in fear. So I hope not to see Donald Trump for re-election. I hope that we'll get a better president.